Well, to be fair, they did say that the tree would lose some needles. We just didn't know what some meant. So, what do? You chop it up. You take it outside. Pose with it, of course. And burn it. Then you gather the family. You go to five spots, finally landing at the true value, parking lot. You take $10 out of your pocket, and you buy this tree. This 14-foot-tall tree that was leaning against a Penske truck. And you decorate it. Merry Christmas, everyone.